cryosleep like? Imagine sleeping for a whole year. Now imagine doing that 400 times over. It's no more complicated than that. If you have any more questions, you can just ask them after you wake up. I'll be right here, ready to answer.
One more time. We get into the control room, divert the power away from the elevator, we lure him into the control room, and then we slam the door shut. I know it sounds risky, but it's the only way to keep the pods going with what power we have left. And besides, no matter how you look at it, we're dying on this station. Thank you. this one more time. We get into the control room, divert the power away from the elevator, we lure him into the control room, and then we slam the door shut. I know it sounds risky, but it's the only way to keep the pods going with what power we have left. And besides, no matter how you look at it, we're dying on this station. Thank you.
cryosleep like? Imagine sleeping for a whole year. Now, imagine doing that 400 times over. It's no more complicated than that. If you have any more questions, you just ask them after you wake up. Right here. Great answer.
These pods were made for one reason, and one reason only. To get us into deep space. If these points fail,
thank you.
Sleep like? Imagine sleeping for a whole year. Now imagine doing that 400 times over. It's more complicated than that.
Okay, so let's just go over this one more time. We get into the control room, divert the power away from the elevator, we lure him into the control room, and then we slam the door shut. I know it sounds risky, but it's the only way to keep the guards going with what power. Thank you.
Blah!